Hello, Mr. Nyren here. Open options. Lowered, so this is Diablo 3D, a mod for Heretic, using the, I believe it's, let's see here, GZDOOM engine. Okay, so it's the GZDOOM engine playing Heretic, but the Diablo 3D mod version 1.7, I believe. Have grizzled here, but in all honesty, the creator should probably use the Diablo 1 grizzled that is alive instead of the zombie grizzled from Diablo 2. Okay, then we have greed here too. Okay, so this is the first act, this is the Diablo 1 act. So he has remade Diablo 1, Diablo 2, and the expansion for Diablo 2, and actual Diablo 3. Based on the original ideas, fighting in heaven, etc. Okay, so we are using God mode, and the enemies are afraid of the player because I don't want them to kill me. We're gonna let some monsters fight each other. So we'll summon friend Andariel, and then we will summon enemy Fallen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I don't have a list of all the Diablo 2 creatures. I know about the cheat code to make every monster show up in the text here, but it's annoying to know which one is Diablo 2 and not. Or Diablo 1. Some of them are just original Heretic or Doom monsters. Okay, and yeah, I wish for a list of all the Diablo creatures. We could just have them fight each other for fun. Alright, we've spawned 20 Fallen now that will fight Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish, the boss of Act 1 in Diablo 2. And Diablo 2 Lord of Destruction. Okay, let's... Oh, she's spawned on top of the others. Now she's on the ground. Beyond your grasp. It's funny that she can spawn on the walls like that. I can't be killed because I have God mode on. Otherwise, an allied monster can actually kill the player too. So the Fallen are enemy bots and the Andariel is a friendly bot. Bugged with one of her legs sometimes being in the air. I don't know if that issue was in the previous version, I don't think so. It might be the new version of the mod. That she walks kinda strange from time to time. You can see she's a level 8 demon. She has 2,204 health, 2,280. The map is very dark. Let's spawn another monster. Summon Blood Raven. It's an enemy bot.
My army will destroy.
She'll fight Andariel. She's attacking me, surprising. Seeing as I used the God mode and the enemies are afraid of the player thing. We can spawn zombies, but there seems to be a bug because they do not move. They do not attack. They do nothing. I think maybe the creator should make the zombies actually attack the player, make them hostile bots instead, because now she only summons zombies that will stand where they are summoned, so they are like a wall, which is just annoying. You can remove them by killing them like this, but they do not really fight or anything. Oh, they started to fight Andariel. When I use Blood Raven as an ally, she just makes too many zombies, so they would actually just be in the way of the player and of her own movement. Oh, Andariel won that fight. But it seems like the electricity from Blood Raven's corpse killed Andariel. Okay. Okay. So the problem with Blood Raven is that she summon friend fallen. Summon fallen as friend. The problem with Blood Raven is that the zombies, they do not do anything. They are reckless. They are just in the way of the player and of Blood Raven herself. So she seems to be bugged too. This instance at least. It wasn't good. Let's try again. Blood Raven. Don't know why they aren't fighting. Okay. Summon. Maybe I made her a friend.
My armor will destroy.
So the mother has made all the acts of Diablo 2 playable. And the Diablo 3 Heaven Act and Lord of Destruction level 2 and the Diablo 1. So we can play the entire Diablo franchise pretty much, with the exception of Diablo. The official Diablo 3 game, of course, is not included. It's based more on the one that Blizzard North was supposed to make. Okay, and a lot of the units and bosses are in the game too. Zombies, I believe, should be bots instead of just worthless, nothing walls. Alright, we have some glitch, I believe, making her just stand. Summon Andariel as an
end.
Thank you. lagging only happens when I recall, not otherwise. So I need to somehow change the settings to remove the lag when I'm recording. I'm kind of disappointed here. I didn't lag when I didn't record. Andariel will probably die due to that electricity. She has lost half her health. Okay, let's summon a friendly bot. And Duriel. So Andariel versus Duriel. Dead. All right, this is it.